the internet, Corvinus here, awoken from the dead to bring you another episode of Dirt 4. So last time where we left off is we had just finished the Rally A? Yes, the Rally A, and we can move on to do the National Open, the R Open, or the and then move on to the R Series with a bunch of other races, but we are going to Land Rush. And Land
Featuring
Rush,
lightweight rear-wheel drive buggies and colossal 900 horsepower trucks, Land Rush events are all about the spectacle of high-powered vehicles thundering across short dirt courses in the USA and Mexico. The courses are designed to guarantee spectacular action with breathtaking jumps, sweeping back corners, and suspension-shaking moguls. Events are made up of semi-finals and finals. The top four from the semis feature in the A final, whereas the bottom four enter the B final.
Well, there you have it. Let us do... What is the buggy challenge? Nevada, California. Do we get to choose a vehicle? Nope, we have to borrow one because we don't have a buggy. So there's the buggy challenge, cross cart all stars. What is that? I think it's the same thing. Oh, look at this little guy. Well, prize money. 117. 99. Let's start with this one. We could do the other one, depending on how good we do. So I did change my button with my brake, so hopefully that helps with the sharp turns. Alright, well, while this is going on, I just want to thank you guys for stopping by and taking a look. If you guys do like what you see, please hit the thumbs up button, and even if you don't like what you see, hit the dislike button, and let me know in the comments what I can do better for you guys to like what you see. Also, if you would like, please subscribe. And if you want to get notifications, hit the bell icon next to the subscription button and it'll notify you when I do upload, which is usually daily. Alright, ooh, I got a green Cobra. I don't need practice, that's just a race.
Alright, that was a good race. Thanks.
I will stay sharp. So this is one by myself, no co-driver, and with other little buggies. I'm in second already. I think this may be the best of the game. Okay, so let's look behind. Oh, this is awesome. Nope, don't turn that. Oh, spun out. Okay, so I gotta brake a little bit. Sorry, guy. So one thing I've learned in my years of racing games from a child is you always have to use the other cars when you turn. Oh jeez, I have a feeling like I just caused a major collision and now I'm down in fifth. So yeah, use the other cars. Oh man, this is very, very slidey. Down in fifth. Dang it. I was doing so good. Then I started talking. Okay. Not bad. I took that a little bit better, a little too wide. Ah, come on. Come on. Oh, dude! Pushing me around. Back off, guys. How many laps are there? Okay. Ooh, I just made that guy flip out. I'm losing control. Alright, I'm moving up to third. Making my way back. Gotta catch the Duke. Alright, I really gotta slow down over these turns. Alright. Ooh, those bumps really too. They make me flip over. The dirt flying up behind, when I'm behind somebody is pretty neat. Alright, I made my way back up into first, but barely. Not even a second to go. Oop. Oh, that was way better. Doggone it, I did it again. Took the corner too fast, on down the thing. Okay. Now I'm back and forth and I hit it too. And I tell you what, one thing. Oh, really? Really? That guy just passed me. Dang it. Sixth? I thought I was in fifth. Man, I was in first for a while and I didn't even qualify. I think I qualified for the lesser finals. I didn't even make it to the A final. I'm in the B final. Whatever. That's alright. I'll get better. Yeah, thanks for shoving that in my face. You didn't even make it to the A final. Oh, at least I got... Oh, it's free. It's not my car. I wonder how I get a buggy.
Okay, focus on the start.
I wonder how much they cost. Alright, let's at least try to win this B final, considering I almost won the other group. To be able to do this in like to actually own one of these buggies. Not that I have a dirt track that I can just cruise around. It would be fun. I mean, if you think about it, they look like big go-karts. That's all that looks like. Okay. So get a little quiet, guys. I'm focusing on my apologies. Oh, I'm pretty far away. That was a pretty good corner. I think I went a little too wide, but I'm getting the hang of it. This is a lot more. Oh. This is a lot more sliding around than the rally is. Which, I mean, it's all basically dirt, so I would expect it to be. Oh wow, this is 5 laps? Oh man. So yeah, focus. A little bit more just to be able to sustain. We're only 3 seconds behind, so if I mess up, we're right there catching up. Really disappointed I couldn't finish in the other thing. That's alright though, I'm a rookie. I haven't really played a racing game in such a long time. Especially one of this caliber. I mean, I've played like Mario Kart here and there, but it's not really a racing game to this caliber. Oh, please. last lap. Let's see how. Yeah, they're still right behind me. I'm 3 seconds behind. So if you win first place of the B Cup, what does that make you? Like the winner of the losers? I'm not sure I really want that honor. But, hey, whatever I need to do to get some money. Champion standings 9th. Man, I'm not awesome. I am not doing all that spectacular. First impressions. Finish event first in your vehicle class. Deh! That didn't happen. But hey, you can't win them all, right? I'm a fearless driver. I don't know what that means or how I even get it. Alright. We're gonna focus here and we're gonna end up winning the entire championship. We're gonna win every single race from here on out. I got iron focus. We are in the junior circuit of California. So this is sand surface. I wonder what the other one was. Probably sand as well. Or dirt. So the loading screens are really nice in this game. It's not too bad. A lot better than a lot of other games are. Although, I mean, it is on the PC, so. I haven't really played console games in quite a while, ever since I started, playing on PC and I built my own PC. I think the graphics and just the speed and the flow of the games are so much better on PC. I mean, I still have a couple games on PlayStation 4 that I used to really play every once in a while, like Madden Football. I'm a big football fan, so I kind of dabble in that a little bit. Nothing too serious. But yeah, I really haven't played console that much recently. Wow, this is really curvy. Wow, that guy came to almost a dead stop. So it's way easier if you get out in front first. You don't have so much dirt and dust in your face and you can actually see. Win the whole championship. I don't know if we could come back from 9th though in my first one. That was pretty horrific. I mean, I got 14 points, but hopefully we can make up the point difference. And everybody has a bad race, right? Wow, they're only 2 seconds behind. Alright, on the last lap. Ooh, that was bad. I thought that was gonna push me over. These buggies, man, they are lightweight. We did it. They are lightweight, and man, if they you hit a one of those tires on the side, man, you go flying. No, we have demo dummies out where I live, and those things are fun. They are redneckish, but man. Some bodywork, lights, and dampers. I don't know what a damper is. I don't really know a whole lot about racing or cars. You know, I know a little bit about cars, but not enough to know what the heck these guys are talking about. Especially when it comes to, like, tuning. There's been a couple games where, like, you had to, like, do tuning and stuff like that to your car. I don't know how to tune a car. How to do all that stuff, I would be like a mechanic working on cars. And I just want to race. Whoa. A little too fast. In that corner. Oh, hit nothing. Okay. Anything? Doggone it. Yeah, get out of my way. Side, got it. Ooh, that was. That was a little too. Okay. And they're right behind me. Major focus mode right now. Good job. Thank you. I was doing good in the last tournament, but ended up getting ninth, so let's not get too cocky here. One little slip up and that could be the end of the world. Thanks, man. Thanks. I appreciate your confidence in me. You guys are really supportive. I almost want to test him. I do have a Steam controller somewhere. I wonder if that would make me. If that would be easier than the keyboard. Oh, I kind of like the keyboard. Alright, I won one first in that one. I think I have one more event. See how good I do in the championship. I wonder if I moved up. Oh, I know I moved up. Ooh! I'm number 2 in the standings. Not bad. I even made it on the little stage. Got me some extra kill. Oh, what? I didn't get the fastest lap. Really? Wow. That's surprising. Team deductions, 51,000. Jeez. I think I'm spending a little too much on my team. Ooh, I'm an underdog. So I just moved up to level 7 Tenderfoot. And that means I can I could research like R&D and make my other car better. So we may do that next episode after this. Buggy Challenge. This is semi-finals? So is this the, I wonder if this is the semi-finals and then the next race after this is the finals. Ah, we'll figure it out when we get there. Semi-finals. Top four drivers of each semi-final qualify for the A final. Yeah, it's the same thing as always. Thanks. Okay. Team targets, vehicle recoveries. Complete the event with no vehicle recoveries. I usually don't do that, so I should be good there. And no penalties? I should make that. I never really get penalties. Okay. Let's go to race.
Alright, have a good race. Stay sharp.
I will have a good race. So it looks like the top four of this race and then another race that we actually do not see go on to the eight. Number 64. That just ruined my entire race. Ugh. Man, oh man. Alright, I gotta get to the top four. I know I could at least get to the top four. Why did I even do that? I gotta make up some time.
The stewards are investigating if we see the tracker.
Okay, so I had to recover my vehicle and got a penalty. Jeez. This is not my race. Yeah, I'm trying to push, buddy. Yeah, see? You're all supportive when I'm winning. When I'm having a bad race, all you do is, like, tell me to push and get on my case. Oh, that sucked. 8th place. All because I just... so bad.
And that's 8th.
Yeah, that sucked.
Alright, put it behind you and move on.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna try to put it behind me. I don't know how good I'm gonna be able to do, though, buddy. Yeah, I'm in the B final. Thanks. Thanks. Thanks for that. Yeah, I didn't get any of those. Thanks. So bad. Well, hey, I guess that's what happens when you get too cocky and you say you're gonna win every race. You get 8th and one.
All right, nearly time. Let's get focused.
Yeah, let's get focused. I am focused. Can't you see my face? I know I don't have resets or restarts, but I may try this one again just to feel better about myself after the fact. I am having so much trouble with this one track. Ugh. Can't stop sliding. Okay, that was a lucky save. Super focused, trying not to suck. This has been kind of like a roller coaster. Good one race, horribly bad the second race, good the next race, horrible lose the next race. Consistency. I gotta work on my consistency. I gotta try to consistently not suck. Oh, dude! Really? This ain't bumper cars. Sixth. What the heck, man? I was in first place for almost the whole race. They're cheating. They don't want me to win. Ugh. Ugh. My champion status went down to 5th. Ugh, I was in second place. Man. Yeah, at least I got no penalty on that one. I think I'm definitely going to have to try that one again. I am just... I'm level 8. I'm hopeful. That's good. Thanks. Thanks. Okay, unlock P2. Vehicle. Ooh, I got a vehicle. That's cool. Championship complete. 5th. I don't get on the cool stage. I wasn't that far off. Man, if I just didn't get 8th place those two races, I would have been at least on the stage, I think. So bad. Alright, well, I think I'm done with this game for tonight, guys. I appreciate you stopping by. Please, again, if you like what you saw, please hit the thumbs up button. And if you are new and have not yet, please subscribe. Hit the notification icon bell next to the subscription so you can see when I upload. I do upload daily. So I will see you guys on the next episode. Have a good one.